This is Richard Obert of the Arizona Republic reporting here at Sandra Day O'Connor. They're going to be hosting Chaparral on Friday in a 6A semifinal game. So let's run down the top five games of the week. It starts with Liberty at Chandler on Saturday at 7 o'clock in a big open division semifinal game. Chandler's the defending state champ. They've won 34 games in a row. They got it going with Eli Sanders, Mikey Keene, Jalen Richmond, Keon Graves, Brandon Buckner. This team is just loaded and they're ready. They're hungry now more than ever to try to finish the season out. They're one step away getting returning to the state championship game. And Liberty has just got a heart and soul of the line. I mean, they're just a tenacious team. They rallied and beat Centennial last week 25-24 with a trick play on a two-point conversion in the last 2 minutes to beat Centennial. So this is a team that's riding a lot of momentum. Last year's Division 6A state champion. So, and then the second game is South Point at Hamilton. That's the other open division semifinal. Hamilton's without Nico Marchio, who suffered an injury 2 weeks ago, but they're going with Rock Chulowski, one of the best baseball players in the country, who's committed to UCLA. He's only a sophomore, but he's a great athlete. They also have a great running game with Noah Schmidt carrying the ball. South Point is led by Trayson Borgette, who got them to the semifinals last year, and he's back, and he's only a junior. So South Point's got a lot of confidence, even though, you know, they've only played six games. They're 6-0. This will be their biggest challenge to date. Third game is this one here, Chaparral at O'Connor. And O'Connor, you know, Brandon Craddock and Donovan Fontaine, they've got some great players that have just played with heart and soul. They've just, Coach Steve Casey's done a wonderful job turning this program around. They were 3-7 last year, now they're 6-3, and they're the number 3 seed. Chaparral, the number 7 seed, has just fought adversity early on. They missed their first 3 games because of COVID, and now they've just really turned it on with behind Brayton Silbor, quarterback, and then Max Minor, wide receiver, and the return of Jared Williams, their star running back. Number 4 game is Highland at Boulder Creek, the other 6A semifinal game. Boulder Creek's the number 1 seed, led by Jacob Ciceros and quarterback Bear Melisek. This is a community-raised team that's just all about the neighborhood. And Highland is just a great team, great defensive team. Ammon Allen's a great safety. They got an incredible running back with Max Davis, so they're ready. And then the number 5 game is 4A semifinal between Mesquite and American Leadership Academy, Queen Creek. This is a rematch early in the year. Mesquite won that game 60-42, and 5-star quarterback Ty Thompson had his way, over 400 yards passing and 5 touchdowns. American Leadership's got a young, good quarterback, though, and Logan Hubler, who's got over 2,800 yards passing, so they're ready to make amends. And this is Richard Obert, AZ Central Sports reporting.